Hi guys, so here we go again. On today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to do your sound effects alerts and welcome shouts, let's say, on your stream using chatbot. I mean, Streamlabs chatbot. So first of all, you have to select some of the music. I already have it done, but you can use. I'm using Wondershare firmware in here. I got legalized and stuff, you know. I can show you next time, but you know, not right at this time. So, first of all, I already have it pre-done, as I was saying. So, I'll just select it in here. First, I'm gonna show you the sound effect. I can just repeat something that's already in here. Okay, I just quickly remove it. Here, that plus symbol. Hope you can see. Here you get the name for it. Here you get a sentence what we're bringing up. Sorry about my English. I didn't see last time. So, here you have to pick your sound for it. You know, it's strange. It always gets you to this directory. You have to always select it again and again. You know, it's pretty fucked up, but whatever. I already have it done, so I'm downloading from YouTube mostly, and if I want to cut it out, I use the Wondershare firmware, as I was saying. So you can preview it. It will sound like that. Then you have to specify we wanna use it. You know, it's for everyone, regular VIPs and stuff. Where do you want to use them? And how many minutes of it you want it to cool down, how much cool down at the user, and here you can get some response, some automated response. It will shout some stuff already about, but you don't have to. And after you've done it all, you have to submit it. It's important you do it like that, because if you don't do it like this and already submit it, it won't play. I learned this the hard way, you know what I mean? So now you just select you just select the OBS in here, and yeah, of course you have to. Sorry, I forgot to mention this. You have to press this head. It's extractions. And you have to connect with your account, so you have to have active pet account on the chatbot. So let's try to be connected, and now we change to OBS and type that command. Bruh. As you can see, it's already working. You can also try another command like this, or maybe like that. Maybe you should.
Hey, so long, see you, sucker. Bon voyage, arrivederci, later, loser, goodbye, good riddance, peace out. Let the doorknob hit you where the good Lord split you. Don't come back round here no more. Hasta la vista, kick rocks and get the hell out.
It's quite a funny series. It's called My Wife and Kids, and I saw every part of it. You know, it's pretty fun. It's more of a Cosby Show washout, let's say, but it's done pretty well. So this could be all for sound alerts, and now I'm gonna show you how to welcome your favorite viewers. I'm already doing this for my friend, so. I already have that noise sound. I already have that audio breakdown. So I'm just hope I'm typing the name correctly. Because otherwise it won't take that long. Okay, you have to type it accurately. Here you can select if it's speak or join. Join it will shout her even when she ain't speaking anything. So if she or he shows up on the channel, it automatically triggers the alert. Or if you want to wait for her to tell something, you can adjust your volume in here. Client runway enabled or whatever. I don't know why enabled, but okay. Because if you are already doing this alert, so why you don't want it enabled? And some quick message. Okay, here you have to pick your audio. I already have it done, but I don't know where. No, I'm just kidding. What about here? Yeah. I already named it Mendy's Inter Shoutouts. You can preview it. I didn't have the heart to tell it after the first Mandy, I mean. And here you have to submit it and it's all done. As you can see, I got already five of my favorite viewers to do them. These others just didn't how's the freaking word, man? They just didn't get what they wanna hear. So it could be all. And unfortunately, I can't show you if this is working because none of them is already presented on my channel. But it's like this. Only thing, it could be a little low on the audio, so you have to boost it somewhere out of the Streamlabs chatbot, because there's like 100% it stops in here. So thanks for watching me, and I hope I helped you with creating something like that. Alright, peace.